Hey, what's up guys, this is Kapoor here, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can install iOS 11 on your iPhone, and that too without PC. So without any further ado, let's get started. So the first thing that you have to do is open up Safari, type in jktricks.com/iOS11 in the address bar and click on go, and it will take you to this page. Now what you have to do is just click on this button where it says click here to download iOS 11 profile. Just click on that and install the profile. Once that is done, it will prompt you to restart your device. So just restart your device and go into settings, then general, then software update, and there you will find the iOS 11 update. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, click the like button. Tell me in the comments if you like this update or not. I personally find it a bit sluggish, and yes, you can go back to 10.3.3 if you don't like this update. And yes, there is no data loss involved in this process. So that's it for this video. Subscribe for more, and I will see you in the next one.